What is that?
This is a skull of a chipmunk that got eaten by an eagle.
Infatua!
And then he grabbed...
I'll talk about the vulture. And then the vulture grabbed the chipmunk and then ate it and then pooped it out.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the story.
And that's what we call...
Chipmunk.
Nature.
And this is where his brain used to go, right in there. And we're gonna freak out the girls.
Not too shabby.
Come on.